To grow up as Americans, and they will, if we have the guts to make our intentions clear. So clear they don't need translation or interpretation. Just respect for a country prepared as no country in all history ever was.
This is
in your heart, you know he's right. Vote for Barry Goldwater.
This is the sign.
Strontium 90 or cesium-137.
The first time in the history of
these things come from atomic bombs, and they're radioactive. They can make you die. Do you know what people finally did? They got together and signed a nuclear test ban treaty.
Vote for President Johnson.
And then the radioactive poison started to go away.
For you to stay home.
But now, there's a man who wants to be president of the United States, and he doesn't like this treaty. He fought against it.
It's taking away about 4 months' pay from what your daddy earns every year. $1 out of every three in his paycheck.
His name is Barry
Goldwater.
And if he's elected, they might start testing all over again.
Vote for President Johnson on November 3rd.
More and more of your earnings.
The stakes are too high for you to stay home.
This is the responsibility. Government must
every
draw its strength from the people.
Every Republican politician wants to inevitably undermine the foundations of the government.
Do you like a man who answers straight, a man who's always fair, who lays your hand against the others and when you compare? You cast your vote for Kennedy and the change that's overdue. So it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you. Here's to Kennedy, 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 Kennedy.
This is the sun. This is the sun. This is the sun. This is the sound.